Oh, yo, Minecrafters, this is Wood. Thanks for joining me today. This is episode 4 of my Let's Play series, and today we're gonna build the mushroom farm. I've already started a bit, in fact, most, but you'll see everything since I've done only half of the place. Mushrooms are already spreading like crazy. So let me just show you the half that is done first. The red mushroom. Okay, so here is the surface where we're gonna harvest all the mushroom that grows. All of the surface here and also here. And it's gonna be mirrored on the other side with the brown mushroom. And on this side here, we have the seeds, which are the mushroom that spreads on the surface here. And there are also seeds underneath. I'm gonna show you on the other side. It's not closed yet. So the real seeds are here, and it's blocked. And over top here, other seeds will grow. So overall, we'll have a large quantity of seeds because we have a large surface to grow, so we can harvest a lot. And the more seeds you have, the faster it will spread. So behind here we have pistons, and that holds water, so when it gets activated, the wire runs down behind and goes up here to a lever. So when you activate the water, it washes everything here. This is 7 long, so the water is 8 and it drop 1, and this one is 8 long, so the water stop flush here, and everything gets sent in this canal, which is 7 long and drops 1, so the water continues and goes in the middle here. And for this middle part here, this surface and this surface share the same seed row, and on top here there are pistons that hold water again, so when they are activated, they're connected to the same line then those pistons, so they're activated at the same time, and the water falls here and goes in the middle, and the water is stopped by these signs here. Just something I realized, the row where the water will actually fall, the mushroom will disappear completely, vanish. So this row here, when the waterfall, it will completely vanish. They will not be harvested, only those mushrooms will be harvested. So let me just show you the wiring quick. In fact, this is a cutout section of how we have the piston installed. So we have our water in the hole here, and the piston is activated. There's only dust on this block, and all the pistons are activated with the dust. And here, so here we'll have our row of pistons, and here is the water. And this one is activated by a torch and a repeater, and they will all be connected with the redstone wire up here, and it will join the pistons there to the lever here. So let's get to it. Alright, so first I'm just gonna cover the seed. So yeah, a mushroom grow through blocks. So that's why I have my seed covered there. I could have only seeds on top here, But as I said, the more seed you have, the faster the mushroom will spread, so better to have more. Alright, so this is covered, and then we're gonna install those pistons. So I'm just gonna continue the water holder all the way. Redstone line. And the pistons. Alright. Just want to see if it's the same on the other side. Yeah. Okay, and while we're down there, I'm gonna put the other pistons. Okay, and finally run the dust. Here we're gonna have a repeater since the line will be too long. Get this up and run the wire for the top pistons. Ah, no more dust. Alright, sorry about that. Let's finish this. So we were wiring the top pistons here and connecting it with the lever and the pistons that are back here. Okay, so basically that's it. We need to install our water and cover this. Okay. Water. We need one ear. So this one will go down one and will join up in the middle. We need another ear. This will go all the way where we want. And finally, need to fill this. Okay, so water source in every block. I failed this. No. Okay, I think that's it. Now, just fill this hole. Alright, and now we just open here the water can flow. And now, I guess we can test. Let's try it out. So I've placed the lever here, so all the water should activate. Yeah, I did not put the water here. Forgot about that. This here is working perfectly. The mushrooms. You have to put the water on for some time, because since the place is so big for them to grow, the mushrooms that are here takes a while to get to the canal here, so. You have to put your water on for a couple seconds. And now I'm just gonna fill this up. Okay, after that it's complete. Oh, we need to fill this up too. And there we go. Six and 57, okay. Okay, so that gave me a stack of mushroom. Of each kind. Why is all the water closed except this one? Oh, we need to invert this one, that's why. Good thing we try it. So to invert is really simple, you just gonna make it exactly like the other side. Where did I put the inverter? Third block. And just put a redstone torch right here. So now all the water is out. Last test. Water, 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 and water. Excellent, we have a working mushroom farm. Alright, well I'm almost out of time, so this will be the end of episode 4. I hope you liked it. Please tell me how you found my mushroom farm. If you have any suggestion, leave it in the comment. If you like the episode, don't forget to rate it. And please subscribe if you're not. Just build this real quick. Just show you. Will be the housing of the control panel. And I have my skeleton spawner up there. I've hooked up the waterway so the loot drops here. And for next episode, tell me what you want me to do. Do you want me to hook up this control panel to the timer and the cactus thing? Or build the seed farm or the tree farm? So tell me in the comment. Alright, Goodbye, guys.